Julio.
Let me just get into the game. Let's see. All right. So we're starting the very first, my very first playthrough of Mega Man X3. In the year 21XX, all the Mavericks have been neutralized thanks to the efforts of a Reploid scientist named Dr. Doppler. Using his neurocomputer, he has been able to suppress any abnormal behavior in the Reploids and prevent them from going berserk. Many of those advanced Reploids have gathered near their new mentor and founded Doppeltown, a perfect utopian community. Sorry for my bad reading, y'all. With Dr. Doppler guiding them, the world seemed ready to enter a new golden age. After a few months, Mavericks, who were supposed to have been neutralized by the Neuro's computer, suddenly appeared and began to riot. Okay. At Maverick Hunter headquarters, all the intelligence indicated that Dr. Doppler was the mastermind behind the invasion. Soon, the call went out to X and Zero to destroy the invading Mavericks and to bring Dr. Doppler to justice. Maverick Hunter X and Zero, dispatch. Alrighty, let's see what the opening stage holds for us up in this game. Mega Man X2's was quite easy. A few hours later, emergency contact was made by the headquarters of Maverick Hunter. Oh, kind of similar to the last game. Okay, cool. This is the headquarters of Maverick Hunter.
Really? That's what you're naming it?
We are under attack from the Doppler Force. All units return to base immediately and return fire. Sorry, I'll keep looking at the phone here. I mean, not the phone, the chat. Because I have to stop at a certain time. Luckily, we're not to that time, so. But I just keep looking to see what kind of time I got. So, woo, looks like a little bit of health. Whoa. I'm not doing this, y'all. I'm not doing this. Is this me? Oh. I just didn't hit start fast enough. Oh, that's embarrassing. Wow. Okay, so let's see. Wow, that shit fooled the hell out of me. I was like, alright, let's go, baby. And fucking the damn entrance. Hey, look at that shit, man. Hey, look at y'all, man. Hell yeah. You are X. Up here, up the enemies out here. You go ahead and deal with the ones inside. Who am I right now? Alright, so what do I got? I should just have that. I got the dash. Cool, I got the dash. Hell yeah. Do I get the wall? I don't get a wall. I probably don't get the wall jump yet. Alright, let's see. Ooh, the charge is nice. The charge speed is fucking amazing. Sorry, I'm usually trying to check shit out, see what's here. what I'm gonna do is... There we go. What is this? Oh, shit. I accidentally... Mac. Oh, his name is Mac. You're far too trusting, X. I'm now a member of Doppler's army. Oh, wow, bro. Turncoat. You will make a fine addition to our forces once. You have been shown the true destiny of the Reploid race. I don't get to use a saber, but hey, you know. Fuck yeah, man. I'm sorry, I just got distracted by the fact that I get to be fucking Zero, man. Look at the health he got, bro. Fucking amazing. God damn. Alright, so I don't have the dash midair. Ooh, hello. There we go. Are you okay, X? Yes, indeedy. Thanks, Zero. I'm okay. I'll check around headquarters again. Be on your guard, X. Boss time, I guess. Involve a lot of jumping. Gonna be a little tough for me physically. I mean, it always kind of is at times, but I usually get over it, but I don't know if I'll be able to get over it this time. Ah, fuck, bro. I don't have any, obviously don't have any subjects. So no lifelines at all. Zero says, looks like we've swept most of the enemies. Fuck. Out of here. I'll go back and check on headquarters. Call me if you need me. Oh my god, that shit hurt. Oh, see you later, X. Ooh. Oh my blue fuck. Oh. Hold on, let me. Alrighty. La 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 la. Oh my god! Oh wait, that's not too bad. They're basically the same as last time. But I wonder. I wonder. Is there gonna be, like Maverick General just like the last one? That'd be fucking nuts, bro. I did it. Oh yeah. I'd be sick of that. Hey, you know what? Just at first glance, I think I'm most scared of that fucking, I don't know if that's a bear or a tiger, but General, whatever that is, that shit is fucking scary. Anyways, let's see. What should I start with? I don't want to look it up yet. I'll look it up after my, like, second try. Excuse me. If it's gonna be a water level, which I might end up regretting. We'll see. Ooh. The fuck? Is that like a scorpion snake dick type shit? That's crazy. What's all this? Bro. Like, so simple, yet. The fucking design is amazing. Like, you damn near can't beat it. Like, there's no beating at all. Simple, but fucking creative and fucking beautiful, bro. Look at this. I mean, look at how many bits they had to work with, and like the like awesomeness. This is. Oh, you little
brother! This guy stinks.
Okay. That was on me though, for sure. My mood's not gonna be too brought down because I beat Sigma, so I'm in a pretty damn good mood. Oh, I don't have the regular attack. I forgot I don't have the arm update yet. Or upgrade, I should say.
Are you serious?
One eternity later.
So, good luck to me. I warmed up a tiny bit right before, but it's been an interesting day, so I haven't been able to do what I need to do. So, we'll see. No problems with the controller. No glitching to the left when I have an issue. I mean, when I go to the right, you know what I mean? Jesus Christ. Alright. Success so far. Whew, okay. Oh, motherfucker, dude. See what we can do. Got here with all the lives.
We got it for you.
Oh, fuck. I'm getting the rhythm. We'll be right back. Every time I'm not paying attention, it's fucking health, and every time I'm paying attention, it's not health.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
No! Holy shit, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to hit save, bro. Fuck. Alright, that's alright.